Franco hangs on to the puck, gets it away, they score! A great feed by Hago, buried by Paul. It's 3-0, but now this is going on. Hago and Paul and Stamkos got a hold of somebody in there.
Yeah, I'm not sure who that is underneath, but Stamkos got pushed like right backwards. He didn't expect it, and that's what caused the commotion. Nick Paul, who just scored the goal, Sebastian Aho is in there. I don't know if he's the original culprit, but somebody took a shot at Stamkos, and that's when the gloves came off and everybody started piling up. Who's in the middle of all that? Orlov. Yeah, it's Dmitry Orlov. What a heck of a play from Hagel to Paul to score the goal. Kochetkov couldn't get over in position. The quick release to the far side inside the post. And then Steven Stamkos, who had looped around the net and came back towards the middle, just got sort of pushed out of the blue from what I could see and pushed him over backwards. Now watch Hagel here. Real nice job. Watch Paul will sift his way back out away from everybody. Look at the release. And the goaltender is in tight, but there's room on the far side. Beautiful shot. Terrific execution all the way along. There it is. Paul goes, okay, I'll just sift my way in between, behind everybody. And that is catch and release, as good as you can get. And then after that is when the commotion started. Yeah, that was right in the crook of the arm, right in the elbow. And then when everybody came together to sort of celebrate, you can't really see
Carolina
it on that shot.
Seven,
there you go.
Minor for roughing, plus a 10-minute misconduct. Tampa there. Bay number 38, 2 minutes for roughing.
And so, that's the push. You could get a good look at it there when Orlov pushed back on Stamkos, and that's where everything escalated after that.
So this is going to be a Tampa Bay power play to finish this one off with just 2:56 to go. And Lemieux is, well, you can see what he's saying.
Yeah, he's going to get tossed.
No, he just got tossed. He's just been kicked out. So he's going to get his money's worth here.
Well, he's not going to be out in a 3-0 game when they need three goals. So he doesn't care if he gets tossed. He's getting his money's worth. That's his 10-minute worth, or at least nine. We're going to go for one more minute worth. Nope, he's done.
He comes by it honestly. His dad, Claude, was a very emotional player, to say the least.
Yeah, to say the least.
Yeah.